feels like something's in the air.
Money.
Loads of money.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Run the plan.
Right. Go to the fourth floor, the infection clinic. We're here to draw some blood from a guy that they have in quarantine. You take out the cameras, keep the civilians down, and get me into the hospital patient database. We need to ID the right guy. This should be quick and clean. Security in hospitals is low. I'll pick you up from the roof when we're done. Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape. Oh, and I hope you brought your Silas pistol for taking
two cameras in
the
elevator room.
After you've drawn your... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cameras. No, 6 cameras in the lobby.
We have one over here.
There should be 9 cameras.
I got these two in this room.
One.
I'll do the countdown.
And one camera in the hallway. Okay, I'll get the hallway.
We only need 2 people in this room, in the main
room.
2
of you get the lobby.
Is there one on that side
one
over there?
One person get the elevator room.
Is there a yeah. Okay, yeah, we
okay, two in the lobby, one in the hallway, and one in the elevator room.
2 in the elevators that we come out, and 1 down that hallway.
Okay, I'll get the 2 in the elevator room.
Okay. So, Nom and Bat Boys,
whenever you guys
sort
the one...
Can you get the lobby?
Can you get the lobby out hallway?
That hallway?
Start it.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Okay,
5.
Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go. Mount.
6, 5, 4.
Hit the deck.
3, 2. Done. All cameras off.
Okay.
Down, people!
Yell at everyone, gonna get down. And keep yelling. Stay put.
Keep the civilians away from the alarm button.
Okay, I'll yell at everyone behind the desk. Someone else yell at everyone in the elevator room.
I tell the guy next to the elevator.
Everybody stay down! Stay down, everybody!
Come on, hack the computer for us.
I am, but someone's gotta make sure no one gets panicked.
How do you make this guy go down? How do you make him go down?
Stay down, everybody!
You got this, tap F.
Stay down, everybody!
Stay down, all of you! Stay down,
I got it.
Nobody
stay down, everyone!
Stay down, people!
No civilian cast!
Stay down, everybody! Yo, whoa! Follow me! Nobody
okay, the next is the guards.
Everybody stay down! Stay nobody down, move. Everybody! Stay down, you all of you! Stay down, all of you! Everybody, stay down! Stay down, all of you!
Nobody move!
Nobody move! Nobody move! Everybody, stay down! Stay down, people!
Everybody,
stay down! Everybody!
Stay down, people! Stay down, everybody!
Okay, who wants to get the guards?
Grab those guards.
I'll get the guards.
Guards.
Okay,
down,
got
these
guys. That boy's is getting the guards.
He's coming.
Nobody move. Everybody,
got him.
Stay down, people. Stay down, everybody. Nobody move. Everybody stay down.
Now we set up the sentries.
Stay down, everybody. Stay down, people. Stay down, everybody. Stay down, everybody!
Nobody
down.
Move!
We need to find the patient file.
Everybody, stay down!
Stay
down, everybody!
If you need to.
Stay down, everybody!
Okay, yeah, we need to search these boxes.
Nobody
stay
move!
Down, everyone.
The
stay
file
down,
boxes.
Everybody.
Stay down! They can still trigger the alarm.
There's one there.
Hold me! Stay down, everybody!
Stay down!
Hurry up! Nobody move!
This guy's down, everybody! We're after his blood.
Stay down,
anyway,
people.
A job's a job, and a $20 million job is what we do without asking any questions.
Everybody stay
down,
down,
people.
Nobody move.
Don't
move.
Stay down, all of you.
Stay down, everyone.
Stay down, down, people. Stay down.
No. Don't move.
Stay down, all of you. Stay down, people.
Everybody
stay
down.
Stay
down,
where you are.
Down, everybody.
Nobody move.
Hurry, hurry.
Stay
everybody
down, everybody.
Stay down.
Hey,
I don't know, are there any other files?
Hey, whoa!
I found
ground,
some.
You get down on the ground. Right down on the ground. Everybody stay down. I've got it.
Bingo, that's the one.
We got it.
Stay down,
finally.
Just stay down.
Okay, that's William's file.
Move.
He's kept in the ICU in
stay
an
down,
unit.
Everybody.
Let's blame doctors and go in there.
Stay down, everybody.
Don't yeah, let's go to the locker room.
Set up the fake sensor guns around
the alright, fake sensor guns first. Never mind.
Stay down, people.
All of you.
Stay down, everybody. Stay down, people. Stay down, everybody.
Just stay down.
Whoa, follow me. Stay down, everybody. Stay
down, everybody.
Stay down, everybody. Stay down, everybody.
Let's get you guys into some scrubs.
Yay. We don't have to worry about people getting up. Now we can go to the locker room.
And their throats must be like sore from all the yelling.
Hey Wolf, come with me!
Get to the ICU area. Listen to Dr. Erickson. The guy we're looking for should be diagnosed with blood poisoning and an abnormal heart rate.
Blood poisoning. Aging doctor.
I see he's looking you. Shall we start the round?
Yes, yes.
First,
do you concur?
First, look at isolation B.
What are we looking for again? I didn't hear.
Woke up at the morgue,
blood poisoning, abnormal heart rate.
Arrest. I have reason to believe he has a brain tumor. His resting heart rate is 140.
What are we looking for?
Blood poisoning, abnormal heart rate.
This man was in a single car accident on the road to Riverside. We found traces of tetraodontin neurotoxin in his blood.
Again.
He is not responding to any treatment. His resting heart rate is 110.
I think it's gonna be this guy.
So which
this
one?
Man
second guy?
Found unconscious in the street today. He is showing symptoms of what we call the green flu. The symptoms are not undeniable though. His heart rate remains stable.
This guy, the green flu.
But it said his heart rate was stable.
One.
If you need me, I'll be over there.
I mean, the normal heart rate was the second guy again.
Number
yeah,
two.
But the green flu. That, isn't that what they call the zombie virus in Left 4 Dead 2?
But,
no.
Let's take another round and look at the blood pressure of the patients as well.
Okay, blood pressure time.
This patient has blood pressure of 95 or 66. We'll have to keep him in isolation for a little longer, but he'll have recovered soon.
Yes. Come on.
Come on, doctor. We must save this man.
This patient has a blood pressure of 112 above 75. The sepsis
what
in him is causing
box?
Acute encephalitis. We have reason to believe his condition is highly contagious, so he definitely stays in the ward.
I'm gonna assume it's the second guy.
Maybe it's the second guy, yeah.
This patient has
yeah,
a blood pressure
it.
Of 114 over 77. He is currently recovering and can be moved from the ICU quite soon.
Hey, it's the second guy.
Okay, so what do we do? Hit F and then shoot the
F and then shoot the guards and then what?
Shoot the guards, get the seal, and then put the seal. Yeah, the shutters go down.
Okay.
Okay.
Shoot all the guards.
I'll stand next to the cell.
All right, ready?
Yeah. Ready.
2, 1, go.
Hey, let's get it on. Hey, on the ground.
Oh, right.
Hey, got the cell. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Wolf, come with me.
I think I know how to do this,
but that's just what I do. There we go.
Down!
Yep.
And stay there!
Hey guys, let's try to hang out in this room. There's lots of hostages in here. You wanna try?
We're watching the hallway.
Get down!
Actually, last time we were most successful in running around vacuuming up weapons, so...
So
just make sure to stay together. Because
207 seconds.
If it's only one of us running around the hallway, we might not have the ammo to kill all the cops before we
run. Look, when we validated the blood sample, don't hang around the back. Just run to the elevator.
Come with
here they come.
Everybody stay down.
You're far down. Get back here. Don't go too far.
Nobody move.
I know it was fun running around there earlier, but we should probably stay back here, right? They're using smoke. Stay away from the smoke.
Follow me.
Vacuum up some ammo out there if you need to, but get back fast.
That's...
I hit a civilian.
Down
now. Follow my lead. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground.
Whoops.
You hit a civilian?
Yep.
That happened.
With me! Move it!
Down on the ground! Nobody move!
Restarting saw. Okay, that's good.
They're pulling back!
Okay, if the salt is ending, it's safer to go get ammo, but still not safe.
Second.
Taser.
Where?
Taser.
Nice job.
Okay. Put an ammo. Less than half a minute.
Vacuum some ammo.
Taser's
Taser's coming, look out.
Stay down! Okay,
it's open.
Right on, it's him!
Our patient should have a tattoo on his neck.
Remember to not stray too far from the tower.
There are validation machines only.
I can hear them! They're in the ventilation shaft!
Wait. I found a validation machine.
If the sample fails the validation test, squeeze more blood out of the guy and go again. You will need two successfully validated vials.
Taser, taken care of!
Alright, I put one vial in. It's in the back.
Okay, Bat Boy's got one in too.
Get to the elevators!
I'll call the elevator.
Ready up! The police got another assault packet surrendered to be delivered in 20 seconds! Good. Now keep defending until the elevator arrives.
Okay, where should I drop my medic bag?
Wait, you have a medic bag?
Yeah,
we got the other one.
What? Save it. For now.
Okay.
It's gonna take a while for the elevator to reach your floor.
How long do you think? The whole hospital's been overrun!
Stay down!
I'd say about 2 minutes. If the override cycle can continue on its own.
I mean, okay. Might as well find a cozy
spot. Shit, I dropped this glove to have it.
We gotta wait. Doesn't matter, we've already called the elevator.
Taser down!
We need at least two, I think he said.
Shield taking care.
But we already called it, so doesn't that mean we succeeded?
Not sure.
Grab another one. We have to put another one in.
Okay, where's the validate? Where are the validators?
They're on the opposite side. I can see one highlighted.
Taser's on me.
This really isn't a good time to go for validators. Not while there's assault. We never made it last time.
You should put that bag down now.
Where? Okay, in your room?
Next. Go next to them now and put it.
Over here!
Put it down. Maybe not the best place.
So, God.
We're gonna need another sample.
Well, now is not the time to get. get it. Many. Oh god.
Go.
Oh, that's a monkey wrench in our plan.
They're in here with us. There's a validator right here. Alien has turned. In this room. Whoever has a vial, come here.
I'm trapped in a room, I can't tell. I'm trapped in a room.
Follow me.
There's a shielder.
I got it.
Okay, follow me. Yo, radical. Come on.
Where?
Here.
Got it.
Yeah. You might need to use that medic bag.
Tasered!
Tasered!
Never tasered, never tasered! I really fucked that bag in a bad place. Tasered! Thank you.
Come on, heal yourself!
I'm trying, but I keep getting hurt. We're tasered.
Tasered is down.
Alien, use the validator.
Dirty business, ain't it?
Get the energy, I'll grab another vial.
Okay, I use the machine. Where do we get the power? Oh, yo, everyone go for the power. We gotta all, I'm tasered. Thank you. Good job with the power.
Assault is over.
Down on the ground.
I think the blood sample is validated.
Down. Follow me.
Call the elevator again.
Take him out. Stay right where you are.
Okay, who has the blood sample left?
I got a blood sample.
Test it.
I got fucked up.
It's the machine's not empty yet.
It's empty on my side.
Watch your guys back.
Aw, oh, man. What? That's gonna stall.
Then, straight back, straight
back. Hey, using the machine again.
Bulldozer eliminated. No, Hoxton! Tag along! Don't let him get away!
Do I get the power yet?
Trying to. I can't find the
power. Crap, we got 30 seconds.
Alright, I think I see it.
20 seconds, guys!
No.
No. Background.
Nice.
We're in the elevator. Drop the vials in there.
Okay, drop the vials in where? Oh. Everyone get to the elevator now. Before the assault wave gets here.
Brace yourselves.
Do we have...
Yo, hard ass. Get in here. Get in the elevator.
Go. Come on.
Now.
Does anyone have a second one?
Does this go? Wait, do we need to? Oh crap, I need one.
Somebody has it. Just...
We're gonna have to survive this assault wave, guys.
Bulldozer, bulldozer!
It's the fucking bulldozer!
Focus on surviving the salt wave.
He got it!
Well, stay close to the other one. Stay close to the other one.
Bulldozer in the elevator.
Where is the second vial? I put mine in.
Shield eliminated!
It's in a machine or something.
Come to the elevator if you have it.
I don't have it. It must be in a machine. You have to grab it out of the machine. But don't worry about that now.
Did yours even validate?
One of them must have, but it's still in the machine.
There's the cooling thing in the elevator. Did you try putting it in there?
Yes, I know. Don't worry about it right now. Oh god, I'm being assaulted. They all came into the room. Oh, I barely survived that. So much smoke. Thanks for coming.
I'm putting a medic bag down in this room.
Okay.
Num-nums, if you want help, or alien, and num-nums. It's very crowded. Get to the medic bag, alien. Come here!
I'm about to be down in the room.
There's a medic bag right in front of you, use it. Use that medic bag.
I'm being penned in this room with a bulldozer and a shield. I'm gonna go down. I'm down. Don't save me. Do not save me. Told you. Okay, we're all down except for aliens.
Whoever had that second sample just needed to put it in the thing.
I didn't have it.
Well, somebody had it.
No, look, if you put it in a machine and then it validates, you still have to get it from the machine. So probably none of us had it. It was just in the machine.
No, somebody had it, I'm telling you. Oh, there's the validator, then you pull it out of the validator and you put it into the coolant in the elevator.
Yeah, I know. When I went to the cooling elevator, it said to get a sample. But it gave us the ding that
you,
the validation
I'm telling you, man, you
that
didn't,
that means the
you
had
didn't
finished.
Have it. I'm telling you, you didn't have it, but the alien or hard-ass might have had it.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, I got my Mark 11 SMG, so I'm switching to the Rheinbeck shotgun. Let's see if that works.
Do it.
Let's go.
Like we did everything right, just somebody had a sample and they didn't put it in the coolant.
You okay?
Yeah. Run the plant.
Right.
Hold the door, hold the door!
Okay, sir. Wait, we got a civilian too close. Can I take him out?
Oh, Christ. Look at you. How many insurance claims did you deny to get those suits?
When we're done.
I didn't quite catch that. Well, let's go.
Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape. Oh,
Look, it's Bill.
Okay, two in the... Close, damn it. After you've drawn your gun, what happens if we stay in this elevator with Bill? Does it, like, never go?
Look, it's Bill.
Better let me switch up there.
Come on, everyone in the elevator.
Right,
with
we
Bill.
Have one here.
Bill's our friend.
Okay, there's two in this room.
I guess the elevator just
got
never
one, two,
leaves
three,
until
four,
you leave.
Five, six leave here, and then seven here in the middle room. One around the corner. Oh, we have eight. Eight in this main room.
Two in the elevator.
Someone get the
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll get the three here in this corner.
Oh, I feel
okay,
it.
Ready?
It's over here in the, by the elevator.
Yeah, yeah, so who's getting the two in the elevator hard?
Alright. It is a panic button.
Okay, Alien, you'll get those three.
That
Bat,
now,
you get those three, I'll get this one.
And
you ready?
You
gotta destroy ready. The security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm
will go off. Three, got my two. Two. Done. All cameras offline.
Get down on the ground. Don't you dare move. Stay
there. Okay, getting the override.
Stay down, people. Hoxton, follow me. Stay down, everybody. Everybody, stay down. Nobody move. Everybody, stay down.
Okay, let's start searching these files.
Guys, answer the phone. Should be somewhere around
here. Stay down, all of you.
If you need to, but we need the correct one.
Stay down, everybody. Stay where you are.
Down. Everybody,
hey,
just stay down.
That's it. Everybody, stay down. Everybody, stay down.
Okay, let's go get dressed.
Stay low.
Hey, Dallas.
Magical animated floor texture. Go.
Oi, James. Follow
me. Yo, Hoxton. Come with me.
Why not tag along?
Hoxalicious.
Go scrub up. Get to the ICU area. Listen to Dr. Erickson.
That door opened in my face.
Diagnosed with blood poisoning and an abnormal heart rate.
Blood poisoning, abnormal heart rate. You heard it?
Okay, anyway, the thing we gotta cut is right over here.
Great.
But I'll deal with that. You guys just deal with the guards and
I wonder if it's all this guy.
Let's look at isolation.
Show me where the cords are first.
I will. Let's just find out which one it is.
This man came in this afternoon, complaining about a strange rash on his neck. He is showing symptoms of TTX poisoning. He is also suffering from leukocytosis. He's in full SIRS. His resting heart rate is 130.
That's a high heart rate, right? I guess? I don't know.
This man came running into the hospital reception during lunch and collapsed on the floor. He's recently been exposed to high levels of ionizing radiation. His resting heart rate is 90, but remains
normal. Breaking Bad!
So it's probably not the second one.
Alright, I guess it's number three.
This man came running into the hospital reception during lunch and collapsed on the floor. We found traces of Datura stramonium venom in his blood. The symptoms are not undeniable, though. His resting heart rate is stable.
I think it's the first guy.
If
oh,
you
we
need
gotta
me,
ask her
I'll be over there.
Yeah, his heart rate isn't high,
sure
so it must
that?
Be the first, I guess.
We'll check it over then.
Yeah, let's listen to her again.
Yo. Doctor.
Doctor, what's your diagnosis?
Doctor.
Take another lap and check each patient's blood pressure too.
Doctor.
Kind of scary, the three guys are just walking around her.
This patient has a blood pressure of 112 above 75.
Yeah,
high blood pressure. Lately, he's been complaining about a headache and has high fever. He's progressing into delirium. We have reason to believe his condition is highly contagious, so he definitely stays in the ward.
There's the first guy.
Yeah.
I'll stand next to this, so.
Can't be a second one, because the second one's like...
Okay, go show where the,
This patient has blood pressure of 95 over 66.
We don't need to see the rest of her demo. Where are the cords?
For too long.
Where are the cords? Where are the cords, Mason? Show us the cords.
This patient has a blood pressure of 117 over 79.
Where
he
are the
currently
cords?
Recovering and can be moved from the ICU.
All right,
quite
the first
soon.
One.
Yeah, it's gotta be the first one. Everyone over here. Let's go.
Wait, that where are you?
What the fuck are you doing?
We're looking for the cords first, before it starts.
He's looking for the wires we have to cut to stop
they're
the alarm.
They're here. The cords are right here.
Where?
Where?
See where I am? Over here.
Oh, okay.
Real heading close to the alarm box.
Wait, where are you guys?
They're right here. You guys are here.
You got where? You know that...
Oh, okay.
I'm standing right beside them. You guys...
Alright, so we're supposed to take out the guard.
Oh, that's the power.
One take out, one person take out a guard each.
Yeah, guys, go over there. I'll do this. You only need one person for this.
Alright.
I'll stand next to this
one here, just in case I miss the first shot.
Okay, we'll take out the guards then.
Second. Wait. Stop.
Right, I'll get this guy here. Someone get the cords.
It's the first one, right? Okay.
I'll get the cords.
The thing is, you gotta chain. It changes from which guy is in.
You ready?
Yeah, it's
so
the
right
first
now,
one.
It's like the,
ready.
The yellow cord, and you gotta get to cut the yellow cord. It's the first one, right?
Alright. Yeah, the first guy.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, guys, get the fuck over here.
Wait, do we have to get... Do we have to go... Where
okay,
do we
so
have
what?
To go?
Just kill the guards.
Okay,
alright, get
got
ready,
the cords?
Guys. We're gonna kill these guards.
Alien, you got the cords?
You ready?
We're missing.
Go.
Are we?
Go.
Looks like we are.
Yeah,
missing
bad
someone.
Boys.
3, 2, 1, go. You got the cords?
Done. Underground. Get down.
You got the saw, right?
I'm standing next to it. It won't let me pick it up.
Maybe it's because we cut the cord this time. We're supposed to open it normally, but it's not giving me a prop. How do we open it without the saw? It's not letting us use the saw. Elsewhere, are they? You already cut the cord.
I don't know.
We hit a bug?
How are we opening
the game?
The
game's glitching out. We can't open them out.
Or maybe because it's an assault wave, we gotta wait.
Yeah, well, that didn't help us.
Yeah, we go stop. How are we gonna do this?
Let's just all die and restart.
I can hear them. They're in the ventilation shaft.
Yo, don't shoot them. Just get shot and die.
I'm good at that.
Yeah, we're good at that. I'm going to melee everyone.
Ah, anybody got a medic bag?
Ah, bugs. Yo, just die, man.
Fuck the game.
Astronaut, just die. Astronaut, what you doing? There we go. And we almost had it right too. We wouldn't even have to saw through the door. Oh well. No, what went wrong?
I have some friends at home.
The wires.
Out of the settlement before the attorney can even file an objection.
Okay, we'll try this again.
Yeah, the game.
Let's load.
Yeah, the game totally screwed up.
Yep, not our fault, man. Not our fault.